For those of you who haven't eaten pomegranates with a spoon in a bowl like this, all I can say is you're missing out. It's one of the most amazing fruits out there. And it's worth the hassle if you want to go through the hassle, if you can call it a hassle, of cutting open the pomegranates and pounding out the seeds into a large bowl. And every now and then, once a night, twice a day, sometimes take a bowl like this and mix it with yogurt. Or, like this in a bowl and just eat it with a spoon. And this is what it's like if you ever get the opportunity to eat pomegranates with a spoon, okay? This is what it sounds like. And hopefully you'll enjoy. Mm-hmm.